get some extra work in here. Gotta get better every day.
Damn. Okay. Whew. Yeah. Yes, I do want to quit because I don't want to take part in this anymore. Maybe I should start taking threes more than I do. I took it. I was able to make it there. Are you kidding me? I have to play that? Again, 2K, there's shit. People want to skip. It should be able to and shouldn't have to play if they don't want to, like this bullshit. And people, I don't want to play it. Okay, this is stupid. This is stupid. This is what I'm talking about. Making people play just do stupid things. Okay, this is stupid. 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 Yeah, suck it. Stupid, like doing this shit.
That's what I'm talking about. Good effort yields great results every time. Way to work.
Thank you. Yeah. I gotta take a little break, or I can do game 3 and 4 and hopefully finish the series. Alright, well, next time we come back, we'll do the playoffs. Next time we play, I mean, take a little break and, we can continue with round 1 of the NBA playoffs here on it. Here at Sports Sunday with the NBA 2K15. I'm back. Play the game because I have no choice. I was sitting there, I was talking like Johnny Carson, and I was playing that, the late night movie host, was a character, oh god, it's been a long time, Two games and nothing, but the series is far from over. Look, I win no more. In sports, I tell you, anybody playing any sports is gonna have to do nothing. It does not mean anything. Which. Series could turn around really quickly. So the next couple of games being on the road here.
2-0 so far. Perhaps the tide can turn in this one. Along with Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan. It is great to have you with us. It's the Toronto Raptors taking on Boston. You look at Boston, they need the boost here from the hometown fans trailing.
Yeah, they do.
It is critical for them to start to edge back into the series.
Yeah, tough start to.
And they've shot poorly at times
in
the first two games of the series.
That changes the momentum, and that has to be the focus here tonight. Just win one game in your building.
Yeah, it's basically do or die. There's no doubt about that. They can't be discouraged by the two losses. There's still plenty of time left in this series. The crowd isn't discouraged. We know that much. Just listen to them.
Here are the five for the Raptors. Lowry and DeRozan, they're the backcourt. Miracle Man is out there with Jonas Valanciunas. And it's Johnson in at the three. Now, here is Nelson.